Ladies and gentlemen, Bernie Mac. Here to have a good time because I am here to have a blast. You know? Because the whole country is tense. It's a tense time. Everybody in the country is on high alert. They're nervous, they're edgy. You know? They say look out for suspicious behavior. I need to know what the hell is suspicious behavior. You know, I'm keeping an eye on every damn body. Iraq Army playing like they're the U.S. Army, giving up and killing us and holding us hostage and all that kind of stuff. So I'm watching everybody. I was on the elevator with an old white lady. Because her and I, she watching me, I'm watching her. And she asked me a stupid-ass question.
What you looking at?
I said, what the hell you think I'm looking at? I'm looking at you. You could be Saddam's grandmom, I don't know. It's a scary time, I'm telling you. The country got everybody doing stupid things. They told you to buy gas masks, duct tape, gloves, plastic. The whole doggone country looked like an episode of Trading Spaces. You better use your own doggone mind. See, you know, we grown folks stupid, too. You know, you listen and hear somebody, get some duct tape. Now, you go get some damn duct tape if you want to. And tape your whole house up. And then wonder why you can't breathe. Smothering your ass to death. No, you don't know nobody. It ain't like it was back in the day. People know me now, but I don't know them. It's a beautiful thing, and I'm a good person. I'm a people person. When you come up to me back up in the day, I'll shake your hand, talk to you. I'm not doing that today. People call, be hollering my name, pulling on me. Hey, Bernie, slapping me and all that kind of stuff. I shot 3 people last week. I told them I was sorry, but I don't know you. Could be, you know, you could be one of those suicide bombers. You ain't gonna take me with you. You gonna take yourself. I'm taking you out. You gotta protect yourself. I fly, ladies and gentlemen, I'm on 10 planes a week, okay? That's kind of heavy. You can't carry no gun. You can't carry no knife. But they didn't say nothing about carrying no hammer. So if you see me on the plane, I got a hammer. I got a hammer. So I'm gonna tell you how you play it when you see me. Well, that's Bernie Mac. I'm gonna tell you how you ride the plane when you're with me. You see me? I want you to sit up, eat your food, watch a movie, take a nap, leave your shoes alone. I don't know you. I don't know what you're doing down there, but I swear for the Lord, when you bend down, you ain't gonna bend back up until you land. We got a great show for y'all this evening. We got good Charlotte. I'm the Mac Man. Thank you for